Well, you can't.
I think that's pretty much the same dual content.
Did you ever meet Vance Kirkland?
No.
I met him one time.
Really?
He was such a nice guy. You know, that was his studio. And
I've
lived in Cap Hill for like almost 30 years. And I'm walking around and here's Vance and I bump into him and I start talking to him.
Oh, that's right.
And I asked him his name and he said Vance and he said Kirkland. I talked to him for 20 minutes standing on the corner one time. He says, would you like, I told him I liked art and I go to galleries, what I call gallery hopping.
Yeah.
Where you go to different galleries
with your
friends.
See what's
going
on.
Yeah. I met him a couple of times. He's very pleasant, but I never really talked to him very long.
Yeah, with art.
But I've never seen anyone paint like Vance Kirkland. All those starry things and everything. It's like, you know, it's just sort of like he's another Van Gogh. It's only one person who paints like Van Gogh.